I woke up early with a pounding in my head. I'd been out the night before with all my friends. A little worried, kind of wondering what I did. I said, Lord, please forgive me for my sins. My wife wanted to kill me, but she tried to save me first. You're going if I have to drag your butt to church. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. I read the hymns and kind of sort of sang along. Made it through the Sunday sermon wide awake. We met the family for dinner at our home. Drank some beer, watched the game, and cooked some steaks. My little brother had a big fight with his wife. And my poor mother sat between them both all night. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. Said a prayer for Cousin Michael in Iraq. We're all aware that he may never make it back. We talked about the way we missed his stupid jokes and how he loved to be a soldier more than most. I laid in bed that night and thought about the day and how my life was like a roller coaster ride. Ups and downs and crazy turns along the way. It'll throw you off if you don't hold on tight. You can't really smile until you shed some tears. I could die today or I might live on for years. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost mad.